People still need to report to work during the governor's Safer at Home order, and for those essential workers, there's a big challenge that needs to be met. Our Ryan Jenkins shows us how the Greendale School District is now stepping up to provide childcare for those working on the front lines.
The children of first responders and healthcare workers now have a safe place to go while their parents work to keep all of us safe during this coronavirus pandemic.
The Greendale School District is among the first in Wisconsin to provide child care for health care workers and first responders amid this coronavirus pandemic.
Both Dad and I both work in public safety. We're both law enforcement.
Erin Mejia works for the Milwaukee Police Department, and on Tuesday morning she was able to drop her kids off at Greendale Middle School.
It makes me just feel wonderful that they're opening up the doors so I can continue to go out and do what I have to do to make the community safe.
Aaron's children will be two of 16 kids who are being cared for here. The program is free to district families where parents provide an essential service. Superintendent Kim Edmidzik says more than 50 families have expressed interest in the new program, but she's launching this service slowly.
We're going to see how the week goes and how we can do with this new process. And if at all possible, we'll be looking to expand to include other essential workers.
Once inside, health is top of mind. The kids are separated into smaller groups throughout the day with the 5-to-1 child to staff ratio. One of many measures aimed at keeping the spread of coronavirus low.
Extra hand sanitizer, extra wipes, making sure that they're washing their hands frequently throughout the day.
I can't even explain how nice it is of them to do this.
A place to protect the kids of those who are protecting all of us during this seemingly uncertain time. In Greendale, Ryan Jenkins, TMJ4 News.